I feel excited.
Idaho State Parks offer a variety of unique recreational opportunities with 30 parks scattered all over the Gem State.
That's the spice of it, is that we have so much to offer here, and we urge people to check it out.
When the pandemic struck, people found solace in these natural wonders, as a record number of people visited the parks this spring.
Which on one hand has strained our resources, but on the other hand, it has shown that people have developed a kind of a new or renewed appreciation for getting outdoors, where they can go and escape COVID cabin fever.
This weekend, the Idaho State Parks will open their campsites for the first time in 2020.
It's going to be much the same as people have experienced in the past, with a few critical differences. Those being, we're asking people to maintain social distancing, be aware of their health and the health of others, kind of try and stay within your own family unit or household unit.
People can also expect limited use at visitor centers and fewer hands-on interpretive programs.
But our rangers are very inventive, and they have found other ways to lead these programs. In a certain sense, we're kind of excited to see how that plays out.
And people also need to know that reservations for camping, state park passes, off-road vehicle registration, and boat stickers for invasive species have moved to an online format.
It's a new system, so people are kind of in a get acquainted mode, and we're still working out a few kinks on our own. But really, online is the best option.
An option that provides a quick way to gear up for an Idaho adventure. Steve Dent, Idaho News 6.
I'm starting a path, so it's smooth.